Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I know I look a little crazy, but I did do my eyebrows. I'm doing a very different video today. I'm taking this and turning it into this. Now let's go back. So I just wanted to do something different and extra. So go ahead and watch. Let's go and get ready. Get ready. All right. I'm going to prime my eyes. Just go ahead and prime our eyes. I'm taking the NYX eyeshadow base. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. So I'm going to start off with my
what up, bitches? Love you.
All right, so I'm taking this Urban Decay Heavy Metal in Distortion, and I'm putting that all over my lids. Alright, my face still feels pretty dry, so I'm just gonna go ahead and put this on there.
What fun it is to ride.
So this is what I'm doing. I'm putting all these all over the half of my face. But I think I'm gonna actually put some foundation on. All right, so I can definitely see the faint line that I did draw right there. So I am taking this. Good thing is that they're strips, so I can just put them right across, and then that will form my line. I actually have some spirit gum. I don't know if I want to use this, or I have my lash glue that I'm gonna use. So these, you can put them on just like so, or you can break them apart. So that's pretty cool. Lash glue on them. And then I'm gonna wait for it to get tacky. So while I'm letting that get tacky, I'm actually gonna put on the lip that I wanna put on. I know I've been using this like nonstop, but I love this color. So I'm going in with the I Love Sarai Arriba. It's just festive.
What's the wedding?
Alright, you guys, that is the final look. This is my If Santa Was a Woman and She Had a Beard. This is what she would look like. Very, very extra. But yeah, it is something different that I wanted to do, and I really, really hope you guys enjoyed the video. Go ahead and like and subscribe. I really, really appreciate you guys joining me today, and I really hope you like this video. Thank you guys. Bye-bye. Jingle bells, jingle bells.